What a tough topic to talk to adults about, hey? I think they did a fantastic job, and I think they did it sensitively as well. So well done to Audrey and to Nyan for that. We have our fifth talk to give to you now. This is entitled Run. No, that was Run. This was Run from Cancer, so it's similar topics. This is going to be given to us by Minty and Albert, and I think they are ready to go. Give them a hand.
Not fair enough.
Did you know that in the world, 1 out of 4 people would die from cancer? You might even have someone you know who has cancer or has died from it. Here's something about my grandma. She got pancreatic cancer. She got it diagnosed quickly, so she lived for 10 years.
There may be hope, though, from this deadly disease. Eating a healthy diet can prevent cancer.
Maybe it is not possible to get rid of cancer, but there are ways to get rid of it, to prevent it. Eating a healthy diet is one of the easiest ways.
A healthy diet includes foods that are full of vitamins. Vitamin A can prevent bowel cancer. Vitamin A can prevent and inhibit cancer cells reproducing. The prevention of stomach and intestine cancer and prostate cancer, which affects males.
Higher blood levels of vitamin B6 is associated with lower risks of lung cancer.
Vitamin C is a vitamin that could reduce the risks of cancer and heart diseases. Vitamin C is also known as ascorbic acid. It can reduce the potential causes of cancer in the body.
Vitamin D could decrease the possibility of bone cancer by making our bones stronger. Hanging out in the sun is a way to get vitamin D.
Make sure you eat lots of vegetables like broccoli, spinach, avocado, and garlic to get the vitamins you need to prevent cancer.
Antioxidants are naturally occurring chemicals in the fruits that help prevent cancer.
One vegetable that contains lots of antioxidants are tomatoes. When researchers fed the tomatoes to mice, the mice lived longer. A fruit that contains lots of antioxidants are blueberries. They have 3 times as much antioxidants as other fruits and vegetables.
When you go shopping, you should buy the fruits that are full of antioxidants. And if you want to live a longer life and avoid cancer, make sure that you buy tomatoes and blueberries. They are a great choice.
Eating a healthy diet keeps you a good weight. Did you know that obesity is the second most common cause of cancer? Not eating healthy can lead to obesity. That also means not eating healthy can lead to cancer.
Obesity is defined when a person is more than 40% over the recommended weight based on their height.
One of the cancers that obesity leads to is kidney cancer. When you have too much fat from junk food and you don't exercise, the extra junk food that doesn't get burned will be turned into fat. When you have too much fat stored in your body, you will eventually become obese.
Some foods that may cause obesity is the fast foods that are full with fat and calories.
Now do you know how to prevent cancer? Now do you know how important vitamins, antioxidants, and maintaining a good weight are to helping prevent cancer?
I ask you, beware of your food choices, because if you don't, the cancer cells might start growing.
All ages are affected. You can't escape cancer's grip. But if you start eating healthy starting from today, you may not be the 1 out of 4 people to get cancer.
Thank you.